He's a hero.
Sheriff Wayne Ivey says Iraq War combat veteran Deputy Paul Phillips had a single-minded goal: win the gunfight Tuesday night against a heavily armed gunman.
Shots fired, officer down.
There were bullet holes everywhere on Avenida de la Vista in Indy Atlantic. Ivy would not say what kind of gun the suspect used, but radio calls indicate it may have been a gun frequently described as an assault rifle.
We got one man with an AR-15.
All indications are that he already had the weapons staged where he could get to them, and I believe he was wanting exactly what he got. He may have not wanted the same outcome.
The outcome for 45-year-old Eric Gebauer was death. Wounded in three places, Phillips kept firing until his opponent's gun was silenced.
Our deputy was able to take a tactical position and was able to return fire in what was really an extensive gun battle. There were multiple rounds fired.
Three tourniquets on now.
On him. Investigators have not yet interviewed the wounded deputy in the hospital. He has undergone his first operation, a successful one. Deputy Phillips told the sheriff he's getting so many prayers and calls and well wishes that he's got to keep his phone on his charger. Doctors expect him to recover fully. In Titusville, Brevard County, Dan Billow, West 2 News.